down in Tennessee, I used to sit upon the fence, wondering about the lack of people's common sense. What I didn't understand and couldn't keep concealed was one great big fat water.